Hey there everyone, Weithebest here. Forgive my linguistic slip up there. We are playing Donkey Kong Country, the first one. And yeah, let's get this show on the road, because I have limited time left before I have to actually move out of my flat. So hopefully I can get this done within the next few days. Otherwise, recording and uploading will be a very difficult process. Not difficult per se, because I've done it before, but just more awkward in general. As you could probably have guessed by now, green means good, orange means not so good, and red means you're going to die. If you're familiar with your highway code in the UK mainland, I'm sure you're aware of this. You have to constantly consume fuel. Feed the economy and whatnot. You know how it is. Okay. Luckily there's a checkpoint here, so that's quite good. Save point would have been better, but you know, don't really get those between levels. Just no challenge on it anymore. I've become such a pro at this game, you know, just maneuvering around deadly bees and whatnot. Oh no! Oh, screen scrolls! Oh no. Okay. Oh wait, okay. Yeah, I need this one. That's clever. Clever. I need that as well. Boom. Oh no, should have gone underneath. Oh well. Never mind. Oh no! Nah, it's not even worth it. No! Oh, fuel. Oh, it only gives me one single fuel. That's bad. That's very bad. That's very bad indeed. And so is that. Oh dear. I'm recording right now. Please don't interrupt. No, I'm not playing The Witcher 2. Alright, see ya. I have a feeling I was near the end there. See, unprofessionalism. People coming in every day. That's why I might get more privacy in my new place. People wandering in every hour of every day. Oh, bollocks. I'm actually done for here. I'm done diddly on for. Yep. Why, yes, I always have a cup of coffee before I start these recordings. Otherwise I'm a moody bastard, that's why. And incidentally, if you can think of another game for me to LP, which is preferably on the SNES or something that I can actually record at a decent frame rate, you know, all the better. No, not again! No! Oh my god, no. Damn trolls. Oh, I need to get that. No! Oh yeah, okay, that's fine. You just chill out while your fuel runs out. As is the norm. Better not get hit by these bees. Yeah. Come out. No! Oh my goodness. I have a feeling that was the last, very last section of that one. This is going to be one of my least favourite levels, for the obvious reason. Probably take Diddy Kong, see if he fares better. Distracted. So very distracted. Dodging enemies and pushing things. It's almost as if it was like some sort of puzzle platformer type game. Madness. Okay. No! Oh well, that works. Shit. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah. It's not over yet, Snake. No! Oh my goodness! Oh. Why? Try not to swear. It is YouTube after all. Although you'd think that talking to yourself is more problematic, and you'd be right. Well, it's not a problem for some people, huh? It's this goddamn tire that's on here that's trying to coordinate jumps and not let that fall off is just difficult as fuck. Ah, nuts. I swore. Oh well. Shit, I had to sacrifice him. To summon a more powerful monster. Yeah. No! Okay, maybe I don't need that barrel after all. The tire, sorry. Can't even tag out. You have to do it on stationary ground. Because apparently that's too difficult for them to understand. Wrote to self, ditch the goddamn tire. It's so useful for getting through those three bees. No. Yeah, I think I will actually. Let's ditch it after that initial one. It's not even worth the trouble. Time to ditch it, I think. Hopefully it won't hurt me. Take out my frustrations on small animals. Show how much you care for PETA. There you go, much easier. Yeah. No, why you do this? Keep me hanging on. Kong, sweet. Oh. Oh. Easy. 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 Hooray, the first level fucking done, goddamn. Manic mincers. Referring to Spencer Bedlam. Ah yes, this level. Earned much of my disdain. See, this is much easier than goddamn rail levels. Yeah. Whoa, no! Okay. Oh, that's lucky. Cause I can... Oh! Random bonus room. I was not aware of this. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh. All the frustrations of that troll level. Takes out of you. No! I got bit. Goddamn multiple enemies. Oh, not this again. I might as well. Go, go, go! Oh! Oh. No, no. No, no. Fucking moving platforms, I hate them. Oh, moving platforms. No! Oh, why? Die! Go, go, go! See, one's not too bad. But when you have the likes of two of them, it's also easy. Pulling out all the skills. Oh! Jesus Christ. See, horror games aren't this scary. Cog. Yeah. Luckily, there was ground down there. Yeah. That was rather easy. Right. There you go. No deaths on that level. No, you can't even go back and do shortcutness. Misty Mime. Not to be confused with Mr. Mime. Or Misty... I don't think she had a surname. You know the one. From Pokemon's. Pokemon and... Kinda reminds me of Final Fantasy VII for some reason. Just the ominous music. One up. Ding a ding a ding. I'm not editing that in, by the way. Just in case you were wondering. Oh! Couldn't have picked a worse enemy to spawn out of barrels. Or drums. Drums? Yeah, drums. But not bongos. Yeah. Run for them. Run! Yeah! Oh god. I can hate these guys as well. Yeah, exit. There. Nice and easy. Get a book of Funky's flight out of here.